Okay. Well, we'll load our save state. God dang it, they say to okay. Let's see how close it goes. So I know, and the thing I was looking at, they say to go on to the inside. Oh, yeah. I think I just went to the inside. Harbor.
Farewell.
I need to weaken that guy, it's a little too strong.
That's how it's done.
You can see the timer pop up. What am I doing now? So I need to go like towards the middle and then hug the left. Okay, cool. Which one did I touch? It didn't look like I touched either of them. God. Nice. Hardly any time left on that. Oh, cool. So Titus is one. Overdrive away. Shoot. Okay. Oh, we're actually pretty close already. Darn it. If I hadn't hit that butterfly, I bet you I could have. Darn it. Oh, and these fights are annoying. Like, oh, hey, look, here's enemies. Just wanna frickin' do crap.
That's how it's done.
Okay, cool. I'm slowing myself down there a ton. I'm way slower than I should have been. There's no way. And I ran into that. That helps. Let's just take that fight. Oh, the butterfly is so far back this time. He's like, you know, you can start at different positions with the butterfly. Like, based on, like, where it is when you touched it. Okay, I'm not doing that. That's dumb. That should not have touched me. It's more in the middle, that's good. Yeah. God, the depth on this is so hard to judge.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, then the B attack. Armor break or power break or whatever. It's the same process over and over again, man. You know, if this is for Orin, I mean, we have pretty much everything we need. God! We have pretty much everything we need to get this.
If this is Orin, because
I already have the crest for Orin. And all I have to do is go to one spot to go get his item. That was bad. Hey, look, at least I made it through unscathed. I just walked through that. There's no way. Come on. I hate these butterflies. The hitboxes are so weird on them. Ah. I need to hug the bottom this time. God dang it. It always just crosses right over the back. Lance and MP. Probably not. I don't know. Yeah. You know what? Take care of this right now. Yep. Boom.
That's how it's done.
Through. Good. Okay. I don't think I would have made it anyway. It seems like it was a very long distance to try to cover in that small amount of time. I had 3 seconds to cover a distance. Cool. No matter where I stand, I swear to God, that thing hits me. Hug the right side next time. I'll be sure I can get by that pump. I am completely hugging the right side. I don't know where to go. I somehow got through that without touching a single one. I have no idea. Absolutely should have hit one. What? I didn't even see that one. God dang it. Where's that guy? I'd say you should have gone. Should have stuck towards the left. Darn it. Let's go. Come on, guys. Perfect. It didn't even touch them. Insert energy rain. There you go. That just takes forever. I'm not going to do that overdrive next time. Come on! No! I was right there. It's the minefield up after this, like, second. Sucks. There's so many. It's like, hug that, and then go up, and then go that way. Cool. Don't even know which one I hit. I was right between two of them. Oh, yeah. Do this thing over and over again, till we get it. Boy, the celestial weapon struggle is there. Hey guys, I got a good idea. Let's put a ridiculously annoying minigame in. Get one of the most powerful weapons in the game. Then let's do it like 5 times. People will like that, am I right? Whoa. Come on. Holy crap, I got it. Oh my god. The more you complain about it, the more likely you are to succeed. Yes! There you go. Saturn sigil. Nice! Why are all these videos taking me half an hour? Hey, except for the Blitz Ball one, I can tell you that much. It's a long time before I get sigil for Waka. Waka. Oh, boy. Okay. Okay. Now, who the heck uses the Saturn? Oh, that's Gimari. Which, we'll finish off getting... well, you know what? Let's just get it all done in one video. It's gonna be a long video, but who cares? It's already long.
Give me
a cool drink of water. see. It probably would be easier. Wow, which way would be easier to go through, honestly? Go through the ruins. Go through the cave. Actually, probably would be easier to go through the ruins.
Yeehaw! Here we go!
Actually, there's a teleporter thing. I'm pretty sure that I probably didn't use that. Well, now we're gonna be running. Down on my phone while I'm just kind of waiting to run. But it's a little bit of a longer run than I realized. My phone vibrating over and over again. Okay, shoot, that's the only other place I can go to. Well, I probably should have teleported him out, guy. I could have teleported to the gate, and the gate could have just teleported me right over here. Everything would have been fine. But no, I was dumb. I could have put on Tidus's weapon. God, why are there so many frickin' encounters in this cave? If I can even get past these things. Nope. Oh my god, it happened so much. Yeah. Oh my god. Almost there. There's still gonna be like another two encounters. There's so many fights. It's ridiculous. Oh, dude, there's easily two. There's one. We're going. Is there this teleport thing too? That's lame. Why can't I teleport to that one? There's number two. I'll probably get a 30. Gosh. Yep. Come on. Oh, I'm gonna get a fourth, because it's so stupidly far away. Oh my, it's seriously like every 2 or 3 seconds there's an encounter. Why are there so many? Other places don't have this. I feel like it's just stupidly common. Come on! Thank God. I'm just gonna have to go through another few before I can even get back to my mouse safe sphere. And that's it. Okay, we go through here, and then... Oh, sweet, there's one right there. Somewhere here. There you go. Oh, I absolutely could have gotten it. I'm just dumb. Boom. Order shoot. First need to print the 4 Cactuar statues. Well, yeah. Great. Let's just do it all. Final show. Why not? We'll be doing it anyway. I can make it 2 videos, honestly. That'll be easy enough. It's this long of a video. Just make it 2 at this point. God. Hello, person. Goodbye. I mean, I just kind of magically teleported into here. Is there anything I can get that comes with no encounters? It's gonna be a ton of work if I wanna try to get some no encounter stuff right now. I need to capture these enemies right now anyway. Some crap. This one recording is gonna get like too long. Darn it. An armor break would work on both of these battles. Boom. There you go. Easy peasy.
You like that?
You like that? Why does it keep saying that? Next one is an enemy that I don't need to capture. I'm just gonna use my overdrive on it as Tidus so I can get that out of the way. Now, looking for a couple cactuars back here. See, it shows a cactuar statue in that. Yeah, I don't know. Anyway. Yes, if you will. Boom. 38. That was a close one. Boom. I think all three are dead. That one just barely alive. I have energy right now, though, so that's good. Shoot, that actually got me pretty far, though. Yeah. I don't really need to capture any of these guys too badly, unless I want to get, you know, a ton of everyone. But, actually, it does help that little dragon guy that was in the center there. Capturing a ton of people, like, the dragon. dragon species actually can get you stuff that lets you get no encounters armor. No, I don't want to. Let's just look at the guide. Thunder planes. Are they all in the north section? There's one off to the right side, which I might have actually already prayed at. Way down here on the left. God, that was rude. Somewhere like right up here. Ow. Strange stone. Cactuar.